happens when you talk to Grandma.
Here I am, in the place to be, Mr. K and B, you can't fuck with me, extra sexy, extraordinary, palms are hairy, your mama popped my cherry.
What up, y'all? K and B, the Sexy Ninja, in the place to be, as always, for C Plus Studios. This is that Juggalo vlog, and we're diving right on in, talking about the United... The United States of Insanity documentary that is out now. You can buy it. Our theaters were just too lame to get the movie. It is fantastic. The pieces they get with ICP, digging more into this FBI thing. It made me think of everything that, when that was happening and whatnot. I remember I've only been arrested once. Once, knock on wood. And how I was a gang member. Yeah. And, you know, having this tattoo, driving around in your car with a hatchet man on the back and getting pulled over. The documentary itself is showcasing all of that, especially how it affected Insane Clown Posse with the funds and everything like that. Going into this world and hearing doctors and lawyers and whatnot. And I really did like this movie. It's very informative. I recommend it 100%. Even if you're not a juggalo, even if you're just a casual fan, even if you're just not a fan at all, you should watch this shit because it is interesting. That's why I got that tatted right here. That's why I got Juggalo tatted right there. Give a fuck all day, every day. Yeah, go check it out. United States of Insanity. That one felt like it had rocks in it. Ah, oh, it's going down my shirt. I'm KMV the Sexy Ninja. Like and subscribe. Share with your grandma. Share with your grandpa. Share with the bum down at Walmart. Go watch the United States of Insanity. And I'll have a link in the description below so you can check it out. All right? Down there. Whoop, whoop.
Go watch the United States of Insanity. Now.
Welcome to the wicked shit.
My ass!